a kid.
Well, no, this is my old one. He's 22.
He's a fucking kid.
Yeah, he's a fucking kid.
22 is a fucking kid.
Okay.
It's hard when you're the parent because you want him to be settled and in a good place and you love him. 22 is a kid. The cliche thing like a mom of a 22-year-old is worried about, it's dramatically less of an issue than I think you would realize.